tennis right now. You can play first round those players that you really don't want to play in the first round, and that's why I think we can also see a lot of upsets in the early rounds. And today, tennis, it's in the stage that you really have to play 100%, because otherwise you're in big trouble.
Again, set match, Djokovic.
I think that only can boost my confidence level for whatever is coming up next. Manarino beat Monfils, played finals in Turkey, and he's in a good form. I am too, and hopefully I'll be able to continue playing this well and consistently. But as I said, it's going to be a different matchup. He's lefty, he has a good slice serve, and just very tricky game. I think his game is very suitable for this kind of surface. You know, plays very flat, very low, just moves around the court, anticipates well. So, well, you got to give him credit. You know, he beat Monfils, a couple of good players, reached fourth round. So, you know, the matches are obviously always going to get tougher as the tournament progresses.
Game, set, and match. Federer. Three sets to love.